Hello guys, how's it going? It's me, Tim, and welcome to this video. Well, as the title suggests, I have finally hit 1,000 subscribers, and if you're interested in the exact date, I actually managed it on the 9th of March 2014, which is exactly 1 year, 2 months, and 6 days after my channel was started, which is... I was so happy when I got it. I was like, oh my god! That's like 1,000 people that individually want to watch my content, which was just an absolutely amazing feeling to get. And I just want to thank each and every one of you guys for subscribing and staying loyal to my channel. I know that I haven't been the most active YouTuber out of everyone, you know. I mean, there are a lot more active people out there, but thank you for choosing my channel to subscribe to, and I won't let you down in the future. And oh yes, I might not sound it, but I'm a little in shock at the moment. I mean, it's just unreal to think that 1,000 people, which may not sound that much on paper, but if you took it literally, it would be so many people that wanted to watch my channel. And I got asked the other day, how much do you make from YouTube, because you've been doing it for a while. And the truth is, guys, ever since I started YouTube, I haven't personally made a single penny. And the truth is, everything I have earned, I've donated straight to Cancer Research UK. I mean, that was what I said I was going to do from the start. And I've only monetized as of, I think it's October, but since then, everything that I've got has just gone straight to Cancer Research UK. It's a really good cause, and I think, you know, if you guys want to donate as well, that's absolutely awesome. Just head on over to their website. I think I should, if I remember, I'll leave a link in the description. If not, it shouldn't be hard to find. Just type in Cancer Research UK, and if you want to donate, that's awesome. If you don't, I'm not going to judge you. It's your choice, it's your money. But yeah, that would just be, it helps so many people with terminal illnesses, and I'm sure they really, really appreciate that, guys. So, on to the main point of this video, 1,000 subscribers, boom. But I'm actually also going to be doing a Q&A video to celebrate. So, if you do want to get involved with that, all you've got to do is just leave a question in the comments, and I'll get on to answering that as soon as possible. Hopefully, it shouldn't be too long before that comes out. It's all going to depend on the amount of questions that get asked, etc. But I'm hoping to get around 20 questions. But if I get less, then I'll have to make do. And on to the final point is the 10 mil to 1 bill series. Now, I know a couple of people said, why have you quit? Why have you quit? Truth is, guys, I haven't actually quit the series. I'm just on a break, and it should be resuming soon. The only thing is, I've just got to wait for two things just to kick in, and that is my GE. I've got some offers in there from XP that haven't sold yet, and obviously I don't want to be flipping with like two slots or something. And the last thing is how long it's actually going to take. So I think I should aim for 10% of videos. So if I start at 100 mil flat, first video go for 110, and then after that go for 121, and so on and so on. Anyway, guys, that was the main points of this video. Let me know what you think in the comments section, and obviously if you do have any questions, be sure to stick that in. If I don't get around to answering your question in the video, I will definitely answer it in the comments. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.